Oh Mansen. We have been waiting for AKA to sign the papers to fight Kasper Nyovest. But AKA revealed yesterday that he's more interested in booking Kasper Nyovest than fighting him. Hi again, welcome to the channel. Please do subscribe for more stories. We know you love it here. AKA has been brushing off finalizing the fight with Kasper Nyovest, and we have been getting annoyed. I'm one of the fans. Responding to fans, AKA announced that he's more interested in booking Kasper Nyovest at the meantime, and the fight might happen anytime next year. The people of Mzansi have had enough of AKA's excuses and talk to social media to let him know just that. And I'm one of those people. Because we have been waiting for this fight for the longest time I could remember. It seems like the festives have made AKA have a change of heart when it comes to Kasper Nyovest. Like they say, the festive season can mend any wound, but this one has had everybody shocked. Now AKA wants to book Kasper Nyovest? What? But anyhow, this is how it's like now. Would you like to see Kasper Nyovest performing at AKA's new lounge? Let us know what you think down below and let's keep the conversation going.